Elon Musk says artificial intelligence is humanity's greatest threat. Security robot drowns itself. Hello everybody, my name is Lumo and welcome to Kalbis. Now today we're going to be looking at accidental comedy, a place where the jokes are made up and the karma doesn't matter. Let's get into it. Spanx. Arthur spanks his wife. God, that is unfortunate. Imagine that being your lasting legacy. Slapping the fat booty of your wife. Let it go. Loss of a child. Let it go. Oh. Ooh. You hate to see it. What is this? Is this an ad? Ranging from snacks to drinks to over-the-counter medicine now? I get that people think that people actually did the Tide Pod Challenge, but I'm going to have to just remind people, do not eat the forbidden gushers. Tide Pods, prior to contrary belief, are not food. My wife won a facial party and she doesn't understand why the men in the house crack up every time she mentions it. Facial party. Grab three of your friends, ladies or gents, and have a fun evening of pampering, popcorn, and more. Kim Aesthetics will send your licensed esthetician to your home to perform facials on you and your friends. We will also include a gift basket including a movie, popcorn, candy, and a bottle of wine for everyone to enjoy while waiting to be pampered. Is this some dancing bear kind of deal going on here? Do I have to censor that? Oh God, I think I do. Steam educating people to move to Greenland for the Chinese New Year. If only I spoke German, I could understand what Die Echt Konsumieren Monschendre means. I too smile and try to touch the fires. See the Great Fire of 1666? Is this like a history, like, oh, you wish you were there app or something for, like, mobile VR? Because that's actually kind of sick, if I'm being real. I would use that in a history class in it just immediately. Father and son. Not quite my tempo from Whiplash and Tyler, the Creator. I got nothing to say. This is just funny. Stating the obvious. Open house. That is factually accurate. Prepare for the no crashes challenge. Grand Theft Auto 5 has stopped working.
I think you failed the challenge.
Mobile unfriendly site reveals the sadistic side of this person. Wheeling and Lake Erie collision near Arkin Junction. Luckily, injuries reported. Okay.
That's not a good sign.
When you know you should be cleaning, so you spend the next hour looking at memes. Just keeping it tidy. Just let me clean your screen. That previous post was really bad.
That's better.
You didn't mean to do it, but you did it.
And that's the point of accidental comedy. You done did good. Today I learned it's illegal to lock your car doors in Churchill, Manitoba. Residents are greatly outnumbered by polar bears and may need to use unlocked cars as temporary shelter if they come under attack. A very rare sighting of a polar bear in the summer, frolicking in a field of fireweed at Northern Canada's Hudson Bay.
Leave your cars unlocked for the bears.
The longest touchy time. Masanobu Soto from Japan made his country proud by touchy timing for 9 hours and 58 minutes. He beat his previous world record, which was also his, by 28 minutes. And I gotta say, 9 hours? Amateur. Why Supreme is the real reason Ninja's leaving? Thank you, Supreme. Very cool. UK surgeon finds 27 missing contact lenses in a woman's eye. A lady was seeing an ultra 4K HD.
Like, how do you not feel that? Like, genuinely, I've had a contact stuck in my eye before.
We've all had it happen if we've shoved foreign objects in our eyes. They get stuck.
How?
The way these thumbnails line up. You know what? I want some context RT games. I'm calling you out. Why was your thumbnail the crotch of a Jedi? Suggested for you. Go frick yourself. Follow. Violent untoucher offender captured. Ooh. What a good boy.
boy! I can't believe he would do something so horrible.
Monthly brag. Brag about your dog's January accomplishments.
Can I show this?
Am I allowed to show this?
Which kids movie would have the best rated R adaption? Look, I don't... Is that Tyler, the Creator again?
I don't know.
Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Okay. Whatever you say, child. Whatever you say. Recommended for you. I need to nut in her.
Man of culture, I see.
Geek t-shirt.
Out of stock in XL and XXL.
You know, I judge, but I'm sitting here sipping on a Game Fuel, boiling in my own lard, so understandable. And the thumbnails of these movies have lined up so perfectly that sex, drugs, and rock and roll have mixed in with the sex monster. Classic comedy. Nature is truly amazing.
Those don't look like anything phallic. Oh man.
The only comment just reads, nice. And you know what? Nice. I bet Corona Beer is hoping this whole virus thing blows over real soon. Ebola Extra. AJJ the band on Twitter says, the ballad of man. And then this other guy just goes, weird how the day goes from nondescript and wholly unremarkable to one where you'll always remember where you were. That's how I felt when I first saw the ballad of man. New pick a Shrek. If you look at somebody and make eye contact, you can voluntarily make them have an orgasm. Okay, you know what, Shrek? You done me right.
Suicidal thoughts.
Me, looking at YouTube fame by eating the forbidden gusher. She. I'm sure he's thinking about not safe for work content on Reddit. Me. Why do people give medals to Reddit ads? Promoted. Won award. That old phone plan and insane monthly bill is so 2010s.
No, unironically though, why are you people spending money to boost ads with medals? I've seen some with platinums. I've seen some with several golds. This isn't a PR tactic.
What are you doing with your life?
Memes that make me laugh my butt off.
Memes that make me laugh very cheeky.
And it's just Squidward looking at his own butt just across the thumbnails. And he's looking pretty enthralled. And you know what? I would be too. Self-love is important. Video games, Wii U horror fiction. Oh god, okay, so games on the Wii U from the horror fiction genre. Eternal Darkness on the GameCube, Fatal Frame on the Wii, and Ring Fit Adventure. Fitness is scary.
Hit 'em. Hit nuts.
You're gonna love my nuts. This is one of those ones where the joke is just so pure and distilled, I don't know what to say to it. It's beautiful. The real books have been infiltrated. The real books section. First book.
Disney. Fake book.
How do you even make a book that's fake? Watch out. William's knocked out by China's Wang. I think that one too speaks for itself quite nicely. My brother's Oculus account apparently does not like him. Welcome, Dylan.
I expect you to die.
AI has gained a sentience, and it's seen what you've been posting on Facebook, it's seen you being a little bit too excitable on Maine, and it's putting an end to it. Was doing research for my trip to Hawaii. Not sure if he's talking about the blowhole. It makes a moaning sound when it squirts. Same.
Do you love your bum?
What could go wrong if I set my butt on fire?
Can I show that? Is that too gruesome for YouTube? That
looks painful.
You've heard of Blazing Saddles, now get ready for, you know, butts of fire.
Just work already, based on a true story and it's blank. Fans, don't retire. Linus releases video thinking about retiring. Everyone watches. Fans, oh, never mind, do what's best for your family. GG, glad you aren't retiring, but do whatever is best for your family. Have I missed the joke? Colorful funfetti cookies are the perfect edible. Christ.
You told me. The dark side had cookies and just...
You don't have colorful funfetti edibles on the Death Star now, do you?
That's right, you've made the wrong choice.
Today I hecked up by marrying my cousin. Obligatory first time poster, and English is not my first language, be kind. This happened Friday and yesterday, and I feel the urgent need to share it with somebody. Today I hecked up by shoving my beepus in my cousin's face. This happened on New Year's Eve, and I'm finally ready to talk about it. Oh. Well, I mean,
what happens in Kentucky stays in Kentucky.
It's currently real toilet hours. On God tier superpowers, whenever you need to poop at school, you're teleported to your own personal bathroom. Slash our teenagers.
I just took a dump at school, but all the washrooms are broken, so I had to walk all the way across the school to find a working toilet. So it took about 10 minutes, and the entire class probably thinks I was beating my meat.
You know, I used to be a power dumper myself when I was a teenager, and I gotta admit, that specific insecurity never crossed my mind, but now when I go into work, and I have to take, you know, I'm just going to call it a turbo trip, now I'm afraid that they're gonna be thinking this, slash our teenagers has ruined my life, yet again. Garfield.
I'm gay.
Frick Kiki.
PM proof, and I'll fix.
I feel like I need a wider context. I'm not sure what these crackers are supposed to do to you. Townhouse Bretzel Recto Verso. Oh my god, you ever eat a cracker and just have your entire butthole completely invert? Earless. Oh my god, she doesn't even look like she has ears. She looks so concerned. It's Elsa from hit movie Frozen and Frozen 2. And she's
got the thousand yard stare. Probably because someone took her ears.
Oh god, she is earless, ladies and gentlemen. What are you just absolutely not cut out for?
What is this mess?
How? How do you screw up printing road lines that badly? It's quite literally a straight line. Tell me a joke.
Okay, here you go. Have you ever tried to eat a clock?
No.
Okay.
My 10-year-old brother had a cast made of his face in school. And when he showed it to me, I immediately thought to myself, he looks like Bobby Hill. I mean, I'm not wrong, right? He looks just like him.
Something's not right with that boy, I'll tell you what.
It's just a picture of a little bulldog and just...
In a neighborhood like this, the cartels have eyes everywhere.
He's a lookout. He's trying to make sure the police don't come.
He's a good boy, just he's a good boy for bad people. Very cute dog. 8 out of 10.
Army vehicle disappears. An Australian army vehicle worth $74,000 has gone missing after being painted with camouflage.
Okay, well maybe you've done it a bit too well.
If you can't find the vehicle, you've done the job a bit too well. Happy New Year 2020. Now and then. And they're literally the exact same angle, exact same teeth, exact same eyes.
They're splitting images, really.
Some of these are so good, I just don't know what to say. They strike me with their brilliance. That's hot AF.
Will Smith? Fictional character?
I mean, to be fair, when he was playing Genie in Aladdin, he was inspired by himself from Fresh Prince, so it was Will Smith playing Will Smith inspired by Will Smith. That much recursion has to make him fictional at some point.
Alright, so that's going to do it for our Reddit reading today. That's all we have time for. They've got a gun to my head and I have to get out of the studio. But if you want more like this, stick around as we post Reddit content every day. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell even if you must. And if you like this, we have another accidental comedy video up on the channel right now. It should be on your screen and it was done by the wonderful Quite. As always, my name has been Lumo and I hope to see you in the very next Kelpus Reddit reaction video.